Why do people continue to suffer with their speech when they don't have to? My name is Michael Williams, and today we're looking at the third reason that people continue to struggle and suffer with their speech, causing them to lose opportunities, to miss opportunities, to avoid opportunities, financial opportunities, career opportunities, social and relationship opportunities, to live life, to live a standard of life far below what they're capable of. So we've talked about two reasons already. One is the fear of, will this work, right? Does this work? Will it work for me? Will it work for others? And will I do the work? The second was money. I can't afford this. Is that really true? For some people it is. For others it's really not. I don't want to afford, I just don't want to invest the money. Can't do anything about that one, right? Then is, can I do it cheaper? Can I get it cheaper, right? Very, very real. We all do this, right? So we talked about that. Today we're going to talk about time. So some of the things that people think is, I don't have time right now to put into this process. Well, what I've found is that my busiest clients are often my best clients, my most successful clients. Doctors, very busy. We have a doctor, his name is Dr. Ismail. He is endorsing this program fully. Very busy. He's a super specialist. Busy guy, family, runs a business, does speeches, but he's there. If I say, Dr. Ismail, can you attend this? Can you do this? Sure, boom, has it, does it, came into the program, spent hour, 2 hours, more going through the program. Other people who are less busier can't find the time, can't make the time. So here's what I'll tell you. The busier you are, the better this process is for you. Why? Because when you're busy, you're actually out there talking to people. You have built-in opportunities to use, to apply, to implement what you're learning. And that's the best experience that you can get. So yes, you're going to need to set aside some time. And what we find is that people who are already successful know how to manage their time better, so they make time for the things that are important to them. And that's why they're successful. So I want to just challenge you, when you say you don't have time, or if you're busy and you're working, you're doing projects, that's the best time to go through this process, because you can embed and you can integrate this into your day so that you get to use it under pressure in real life situations. And that's how it works. If you wait to take off where you don't have any other opportunities to speak, then it really doesn't work as well, right? It can work, but just not as well. It works better when you integrate it and embed it in what you're already doing. Now, second fear that people have, questions people have, is, I'll do it later. I can do this next year, I can do it in a few months. If you do that, and if you have a pattern of putting things off, procrastinating, then you'll probably continue to do that. So here's the thing that you want to think about. 2 or 3 months is going to go by anyway. And the question for you is, in 2 or 3 months, will I be better than I am right now? Even if it's a little better, will I be a little better because of my activities? Will I be a little better than what I am now? Because 2 or 3 months is going to go by whether you do anything or not. 6 months is going to go by. A year is going to go by. And when it does, you have to think, I could have been a whole lot better had I just started doing something then. Even if it was a little bit, you do a little and you start building momentum, and then you find, oh my goodness, look at where I'm at now. Or you could put it off and say, oh, I'll do that later. 6 months, 9 months, a year later, you're in the same place or worse. Most people actually get worse. Or it gets harder because you get more set in your ways. The older we get, the longer we deal with this struggle, the more we figure out ways to just get comfortable. It's called a comfort zone, homeostasis. The more our body supports that comfort zone, the more difficult, the more resistance you experience when you try to get out of it. Why do you think, listen, I want to ask you this question, why do you think the vast majority of my clients are younger? They're in their 20s and 30s. Don't have many 40 and 50 and 60 year olds. I have a few, but not in the same proportion as I have 20s and 30s, because people have become set in their ways. They tried different things, didn't work, I've made it through this life this far, this long, why do I need to do So those people are set, they're stuck, they figured out ways to cope, and chances are they're not going to change even though they could, even though they could. So if you're out there and you're listening and you're older, you're my age, you're older, I'm 52, I'll be 52 in March, you can do this, but you gotta wanna do it, and you have to be willing to step outside of your comfort zone, which a lot of people are simply not willing to do. So, I'll do it later. Not a very good reason, but it's a reason that people have. Third and final reason, it'll take too long. This is, oh my God, this is gonna take months. This person said they can do it in a few days. This person says this happens instantly. So why in your program is gonna take too long? Here's why. Get out there, do your research on neuroscience, on neuroplasticity, on habit formation, and you're gonna see why this takes longer than a few days, why this takes longer than instantly. So you can't cheat or trick Mother Nature. It's the way our brains are designed. The second thing is you gotta compare apples and apples. Most people are comparing apples and oranges. The Pro 90 speech system is designed for professionals who want excellent speech, superior speech. Here's an example. You have two people who've worked on your speech. One person doesn't stutter. They're okay. They don't stutter. They've worked on your speech. They went through a program. They don't stutter. They go to an interview, equally qualified as this next person who goes to the interview, and she has excellent speech. She used to stutter, but she has excellent speech now. Same qualifications. All things being equal, who's going to get the job? The person who just doesn't stutter? Nobody says, oh, wow, man, that guy was amazing. He didn't stutter one time. But let's give him the job. No, they'll say about the next person, wow, she was amazing. I mean, she answered our questions. She was clear. She was articulate. I love just the way she engaged us. We're going to give her the job. Both these people are great, but this person's an amazing communicator. Do you see what I'm saying? Pro 90D is for people that want to be excellent, amazing, superior communicators. Apples and oranges. You can't compare us with other stop stuttering programs or whatever. This is not just for people who don't stutter. I mean, who stutter. So does that make sense? So when people say, oh, it's going to take too much time, just understand when you're learning a skill and you're building new habits that's replacing old ones, you're changing your mindset, that can't happen overnight. It's going to take time. So if you're intelligent and you're mature and you're professional, you understand this. If you're not, then you won't understand this, right? So I'll just leave it at that. So then let's do a quick review. Three fears, reasons that people have, right? These reasons that people have for just staying where they are, struggling with their speech. Number one is fear. Will this work? Will this work? Will it work for me? It works for others, probably won't work for me. Will it work for them? People in your life, spouse, family members, you know, you don't need to do that. You can just try it. Just take this course, do this on your own. Will I work for it? Will I do the work or will I give up? Will I quit like I usually do? Okay, fears that people have. The second reason is money. You know what? I can't afford it. I just can't afford it. Well, ask yourself, be very honest, be transparent. Can I really afford it? Could I get the money if I really wanted to? And some people say, I really can't. And that's okay. I don't want to afford, I just don't want to invest in my speech. Nothing we can do about that, right? Not going to try to persuade you. Third is, can I get it or do it cheaper? Right? Oh man, you know, let me try to do this on my own. Let me try to get it over here. And you know, we all do that, but it comes to a point where you have to say, I want the best, I need to be thinking long term, I want to invest in myself, this is an actual investment that I can get a financial return on, and I'm going to take that step, I'm going to make that investment. Okay, so money. And a third reason that people just sit and suffer and struggle is time. I don't have the time, I'm too busy, I'll do it later, right? Or this is going to take too long. So time. So I want you to go back, watch this video, watch the other videos, ask yourself, are any of these reasons my reasons? And in fact, can I do something about it, right? Do I need to continue to let these reasons hold me back from living a much higher and better quality of life? That's what you want to ask yourself. So I want to invite you, if you're a professional or professionally minded, if you're intelligent, and if you need to take your speech to the next level, if you want to accelerate your progress to smooth speech, the clear speech, the confident, if you want to feel more confident, you want to stop worrying, you want to stop being anxious and nervous, you want to stop making a bad impression of yourself. You're in meetings, you're in social situations, and people say, oh, that person's shy. When you're really not shy, oh, that person doesn't know. When you really do know, oh, that person wasn't really prepared. When you really were prepared, if you want to stop making that kind of impression of yourself, then I want to invite you to a Freedom to Speak Smoothly call where you and I will discuss the next steps, how I can work with you to help take you to the next level. Now, you should only place this call, you should only schedule, again, if you're professional, professionally minded, you need to take your speech to the next level. You want to become an excellent speaker, not just not struggle, right? And listen to this one, you are willing and able to invest a reasonable amount of time and money in your speech now. So don't book the call if you're thinking about this for next year or 6 months from now, right? You can see the prices on our website, so you can plan for that and then book the call then. Don't book the call just to explore and just to chat. My time is valuable. Your time is valuable. We don't want people booking calls when someone else is ready now and that they can't book that call because someone just wants to chat. Only book the call if you're serious. And when you book the call, if you have to cancel, let us know. Sometimes people book the calls, they just don't show up. Now, you know, I've planned my schedule around that. There are other people, again, who could have booked that call and they just don't show up. That's not very professional. So please, only book these calls if you're serious. I want to work with serious people. I love working with serious people. And serious people love working with me because they do the work and they get the results. And it transforms their life. Thank you so much for watching the series. Book the call if this is the right time, if this is a good fit for you. I look forward to seeing you.